According to Chambagu, they produce an average of 50 mobile energy saving stoves, after which each is sold at 20,000 shillings. The initiative has, according to Chambagu, greatly contributed to the conservation of the environment, as less fuel energy is needed for cooking.
When we are making the stoves, the mobile stoves, we normally sell them. After selling them, then we get money out of them, and which is very important for our community and our people. Our lives have been improved because of that technology.
Group members and the committee have testified on how the stoves have transformed their lives.
So when my environment was degraded, and I joined it just to solve the pedif challenges, whereby we have poverty, environmental degradation, and other problems, that's why I joined it. And this cooperative, I'm able to earn money.
We lose 12,000 hectares of forest every year due to the demand for charcoal and firewood, mainly fuel wood. And the 60% of the 12,000 is just basically for conversion into charcoal and firewood.
As a way of reclaiming the lost natural vegetation cover, the women have also started growing tree seedlings, which are later given to the community to plant. Story compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.